We are looking for treasure in our Hoops Blaster 108. I'm going to be listing another one of these immediately following the box breaks. We do have another one. Right now, this one's sold out, so let's just start at the random. We're going to randomize each list 7 times a piece and then stack the lists up side by side. So let's start at 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Lucky number 7. All right, there's the first random. Alright, this big random right here, this big moment. Good luck, everybody. 7 taps through for the teams. Five, six, lucky number 7. All right, so you can now see your team in the break. And it's the Hornets for Ryan B. It's the Timberwolves for Wheels. And there's just all kinds of good teams under here. Good luck, Shane, with Golden State. I'm going to alphabetize this by team name. Yeah, Shane got Golden State there. The Kings for Ryan. NBA hoops, here we go. There are no trades anywhere across the board, so we're just going to get right to things here. No trades. Well, this one feels heavy. This has got to be the hit. I can tell this is a hit right there. I'm going to save that pack for last. I know that's a hit. We'll save that pack for last. Let's see what kind of rookies we can get. Coming out of here, nice Derrick Rose, Fultz, Danny Green, nice one, Anthony Davis and Drew Holiday. We do not take Venmo at this time. We do not. We take PayPal and credit cards. So a nice rookie card here. Michael Flynn. And then this Winston Purple Parallel rookie card for the Wizards. Purple Parallel. What's it gonna be in the hoops blaster? Tyler Hero. Come on, big rookie. There's the Knicks rookie. Knicks got a few good rookies. James Harden parallel. It's a nice Paul George. Another Wizards rookie. No, 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 no. So we got a nice Morant. Got a nice Morant. Spurs rookie Trey Jones and a nice Halliburton. Ho! Nice Halliburton. This is probably the hit of the break so far. Sacramento Kings Ryan gets a great rookie card. A very nice Quickly rookie. Very nice New York Knicks. Nice Vince Carter. All right, guys. This is the one that we presume to have a hit inside of here. So let's see what we got. Wishing you the best in the break, everybody. Here we go. Our hit coming out of NBA Hoops. Is going to be what a cool rookie card to have come out in the box break, eh? Nice. Things coming out there in hoops basketball. Hoop. And we are getting ready for our next box break. We are getting ready for the next rip. I do believe that's going to be some revolution coming. Good luck, everyone, in Revolution Basketball. So I'm just listing up a couple more of these boxes. It's a good box break to be into. Revolution is all about the parallels.